Hey everybody, Cardboard Jesus with you. We're going to do a 2016 Heritage Baseball Random Divisions. This will be between the Kate Acey, the Bergie, and the Mayor Adam West. Let's go check this out. Okay, so it is, you just got to be liquored up to tolerate me. I get it. I almost wished my wife would drink because it would probably make, you know, make her tolerate me more. Okay. I'm going to roll the dice, obviously, to random names and divisions and whatnot. Five times is the number. Let me make sure I have space for it here. And a do. Well, no, I'm just saying, like, to even be in the room listening to me kind of deal. All right, divisions first. These are baseball divisions, so that's good. One time. Two times. Regis was just doing the same thing. He told me that I was radio in his car, which has got to be odd since you can't, or you shouldn't be seeing what's going on in the chat. And five times. And then we've got contestants. Oh, nice. One. Two. Three. Four. And the money shot. Mayor Adam West on top. Alright, there's that. Let's sort some names. And let's see who everybody will get. Alright. What do we got here? NL West Bergie, NL Central Bergie, so Cubs potentiality, NL West. I don't know. Let's see, you have the Mets, the Phillies, the Marlins, and I always forget one of them. The Mets, Phillies, Marlins, the Indians, the White Sox, the Twins, the Royals, and then the AL East is Yankees, Blue Jays, Orioles. All right, now we got to pick the three boxes. Who wants to do it? It's six is all I have left out of that case. Well, it's Sugar and Birdie. Any other votes on how this goes? And I'm thinking about doing it this way if I can keep from breaking this thing. If I have I don't think I have the slack to do it. See if maybe we can do this without it being a complete disaster. One of them is this one. And then I think one is that one. And I think the other one is that one. I mean, those... I'm gonna say these three. If I have to, if I'm picking, those are the three that I'm going with. Complaints, problems. Maybe you could trade for the NFC South. Small box topper, original 67 card. All right, since that's a whole number five card deal, I don't know. No. Let's go through it a little bit. Let's see if this... Oh my god, you can see everything! You can see if this maybe works better for you this way, or old school. Preference. Might be a little bit easier if somebody catch a deal. Will Myers, that's Jim Bunning now. Mike Fears, I don't know. I should have pulled up the thing. Let me just pull the variation guide. Right quick. Oh, so all the action ones are rookie cards anyway, so I learned that now. Fence busters. Then we can see, what is it, 427 is short prints, no gum stains. Jesse's gonna have fun with this one. Clayton Kershaw, I don't know if that's a variation. Carlos Ruiz. Yasmani Tomas, it's not autoed. And Nolan Ryan action. It's 427, isn't it? It's 426 or 427. I think it's 426. So, a little awkward with this thing in my way here. Alright. Now some of these come in color. I know those are extra fancy ones. Chris Bryant. I know he has, but it's not the color swap one, which is one of the variations, but is he short printed? Not short printed. Is it a variant? It's not the color swap variant. Is that one they consider? No, it's not the throwback. No, that's the base. The base is with the thing and that. The variant is like an action shot with no award. It's complicated. I'm looking at it right now. I mean, they have like a colorized version that the Cubs is black. They're showing the base as that one and the throwback with the like him actually in action. He does not have an action rookie card. Coco. Marco Estrada. Hit comes out early. Clubhouse Connect Collections for Anthony Rizzo of the Cubs. Dude, I mean, you can pull it up on Cardboard Connection. I mean, it shows you what the base variants are. Come on, cards. Atlanta Aces, Twins, Steven Matz, Salvador Perez, Cole Calhoun. All right, 454 is a short print. Well, no, I mean, I'll seriously. Double check. Hang on, let me bring this down a little bit so I'm comfortable. Is that? All right, that's more comfortable. Throwback Eddie Matthews. Francisco Liriano, is he one that has like some weird deal? Like an error that it's. The error ones are the ones that I forget about mostly, that are harder to figure out. I mean, Hanley Ramirez is easier because there's just a. It's just blank. CJ Krohn has like a green bat. Mike Moustakas is spelled Ike Moustakas. I don't know. Raul Mondesi on an AL thing. Instead, it's, I don't know. Hunter Pence for the Giants. Mike Zunino has the eye on his, the dotted eye. D. Gordon has no signature. Francisco Liriano is Frank Liriano. Craig Kimbrell says traded. Joe Mauer has no line below the stat line. Jesus Pete. Shelby Miller says something about being traded. Joey Votto is Joe Votto. So now that you know all of them, you'll know exactly what to look for. Now that I've told you all of them. Right? Analytics. That a beer, dude. That looks gross. All right, that's a short print. David Price, short print. All right, Syndergaard, is that some variation? Does not appear to be. It is a short print. Yeah, there's not like a huge excitement factor in this. It's more like, ooh, 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 is that one? Is that one? It doesn't even show up as one of the action rookie cards, though. Oh, just straight action. It is an action variation on the Noah Syndergaard. NL East. Whoever has that, congratulations or something. Sunny Gray Chrome card. Number to 567 only. Short print. Alright, so far I have this box is not been good. I should not be picking these things. Alex Rodriguez. That's weird that it's signed on the side. A-Rod is a short print. Tommy Malone. Ooh, the Billy Burns got the gum stain on the back of it, so that's always exciting. Short printed gum stain. Francisco Rodriguez. No thanks. Well, it's for the A's. Do you have the AL West? I always feel like that is like some weird coloration thing, but I don't, but it's not. Matt Kemp is a short print. Yeah, Yes, there's probably like variations that smell like some smell like watermelon, some smell like other stuff. Summer of Love, everyone. Who wants the inserts? Or should I just random that off to like one person at the end of this? Or I should random it individually. Wait. Do you want somebody to buy you a hat, Paul? Jimmy Hoffa. All right. If you're good, we'll see. What crone was it? Doesn't it have like a yellow butt end of it or something? What's up, Cagey Fowler? Did we wake you up? Jacob DeGrom. Number 321 out of 999. Cubs Jake Arrieta. And this box has been doo-doo if this is, so far. Joey Gallo short print. Well, we have two more boxes to go through. That was a Jonathan Shoop laughing variation. Yeah. Strike. How you doing tonight? Brandon Crawford. Short print. I love that hair, dude. I feel like it's almost like it's Mark Wahlberg playing like a doofy baseball player every time I see it. All Any reason in particular? Ugh. That's the worst.
Zero, Greg. Zero.
All right, let's see what's what's what butt hut with this one. That was a serious turd of a case, or a box, I should say. Herman Franks, manager for the Giants. Well, at least you have a original Herman Franks manager card. Mayor Adam West. All right, here. So nobody accusing me of any flim-flammery. I think that's Mayor Adam West. Another original. My gird. Aren't you NL West? It was a Giant. I thought you had the NL West. If you were looking for a... No, Giants are NL West. I don't know. Now I gotta look. NL West is you. That's... You have the Giants. That's why you wanted the Jock Peterson. It's the same deal. All right, let's just crush this one out of come on, something big early on. The Presley wedding, that is a big card. No, that is one thing I actually learned, like, relative. I didn't know my divisions basically at all. And then, like, sorting cards, I've gotten to where I know them quite well. Cubs. Freddie Freeman Refractor. Number 999. The Braves. No, that's it. Padres, Dodgers, D-backs, Rockies, and Giants. Ruzny Castillo. Is that some variation? I don't think it is. But I don't know. It's short print, though. Like you have to take a shit or something good. Tom Seaver. Nick Swisher laughing variation. Yeah, it'll be here soon. I'm still waiting for, like, Gattaca, where you have to be, like, what do you call it, engineered to, like, actually have a job. Peralta is a short print. No gum. Miguel Cabrera's. That's crazy. Yeah, they say like you can get like the whole thing done for like cheap money, like even now, like DNA mapping. Pittsburgh Power. There's an auto on it. The D. Gordon, I believe, has no auto. Is that the variation? Where is my thing at? Yeah, D. Gordon, no auto. All right. Come on, a red back or something, bro.
What?
A red back.
Ooh, you got a Heritage?
I know most of the variations, just not the errors. No gum stain even up in this business. Billy Hamilton, that's got to be an action variation. There's that to Wellington fellow. If it's not, I don't know what action is. So KG Fowler. Gonzalez. For the love of all that is holy, come on now. Something. Teixeira? Thank you. What should Adam Jones? Well, the Herrera is a gum stain. Short print. All right, what's the deal with Adam Jones? What number is it? 100. I don't see an Adam Jones error listed. It is not. It is not. The Mauer error doesn't have like the bottom line on the thing. So complicated. So much going on. I think it's looking up. Or maybe down. What if there's just not a bird? Then it's simply mind blown. Hashtag. You are smart, though. You don't have to try to sound smart. That Zach Greinke card always gets me. Doesn't Corey Kluber have some deal, too? That he is short printed a lot. I don't think he did. I need a one touch. I need someone to fly with me to pick it. Only got six more to do. Dirty troll variation. Yeah, I don't even know when that comes out. I know that I have some of it coming. Taylor Young, I've never even seen that dude. And these upside down cards are really pissing me off. I haven't seen it because it's short printed, yo. Ugh, that's forever. Well, I see something shiny. And it's Mike Jake Arizzi. Out of 567. Alright, only 14 more packs of this, and then one more box. Then we can run it again. There's only three boxes left from the case. And there yo junk is. Game used Michael Brantley bat. Terribly exciting. AL Central should be essentially pissing themselves. Joe Madden with glasses on. That's a level 6 variation.
You have levels?
No.
Any black refractors?
No. There are purple ones.
Yeah, but the black ones sell for guap.
We had a purple hot box last night.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
It was number 2.
And they're not numbered. It's just like one box a case. Oh. But then every pack has them. Is there so much going on? I mean, like sometimes the royal, like the letters are black inside. There's just like tiny ass little errors where like names are different. Some like one's missing the bottom line on the thing.
It's intense.
What variations does Madden have? Exactly. He actually has brown eyes, but they're blue in that picture. Chris Bryant base. Not even like those color swap deals. I think I've actually been looking for those. $4.62, the Betances. Boy, that was a turd burgle. And who gets an old card? Or an original? Whoever has the AL Central, congratulations on your Don Dennis 50th anniversary card. Yeah, I mean, the very first box, there was like some colorized variation that was supposedly selling for like crazy money. And then I don't know. I gotta get this out of here. Okay, this one's got to be good. This one has to be good. RipCity.com, what was that? Oy. second. All right. Live box, everybody. Oops. I want to do that. I want to do that. And then, how you want to break up these next three? Huh? Huh? Somebody just want to jump straight into it? Tear it a new B-hole? Uh-oh. Uh-oh, I think it's one of those, like you Darvish-looking things, like you got that in 14 Heritage. What's a punch board, Cade Fowler? What is a punch board? And do I get to punch it? Punch it in its board? As if its boards were nuts or something? That is probably racist. But since I'm not racist, I can't be sure of it. I just want to know if I get to punch it or not. Tyson Ross, actiony, not actiony, difficult to say, it is short printed. Oh my God, you missed so much, so much. It's staggering. Got a little weight to it. But I don't think it's a punch board. Like, there's only... Well, I don't know. We'll just wait and we'll see what... wait and see what happens when we get to it. Yeah, I did show it. I got tired of people asking... Can't we see your nuts, Cardboard Jesus, please? And I'm like, okay, fine. Here are my nuts. Look at them. Enjoy them. And your turdage is for Jonathan Shoop. Shoop, shoopy, doop. Shoop a doopy, doop, doop. And the AL East. Congratulations. I don't know. All three of these boxes have been a little bit turdy so far. I haven't opened anything good tonight except for that one Bo Jackson card, really. Everything else has been a disaster. The Abreu, is that weird with all that space? That's short print. Anyway. There's no error listed as 452. What? The Jose Abreu? Yeah, we have hit neither of those things. I'm the only one that's opened it, and there's three boxes left. No red backs so far. Yeah, it doesn't look right. Straight up jacked up. There's the Madden with the blue eye variation. Alright, so we at least found it. What is wood grain about it? I don't know. I would think back of it would be, I don't know. Mikel Franco? Come on, why can't it be Frank? Zunino, no I dot. Believe you. Carlos Correa, action rookie. He seems to be running quickly. Damn it. I'm just a dummy. I'm just a Carlos Correa hating dummy. Let's leave it anyway. Chris Bryant is base. They are gonna love sorting this. They're gonna love it. They're gonna respect the sort. Cole Calhoun, doesn't he have like some weirdness? Like a bat color or something? Like, I don't. Yeah, there should be like a Cam Newton just thrown in here for like no good reason. All right, who's going to take those other three off my hands? We find this mythical black refractor thing and, you know, the rest of the goodness. These red back deals, an actual error card, as I don't think we have even found one. Chris Davis, refractor, number to 999, not a short print. Did you go and talk to him? Did you ask for a picture? Did you tell him he's your favorite player of all time? And that your two sons were named Greg and Olson? Or that you had two daughters, one was named Greg and one was named Olson, twins. That's what I would have done. Boy, this is a turd hole box. Either all the good stuff was in like two boxes. Yeah. You could have been like, I named my my wife's two tits. One's named Greg and one's named Olson. Because they play hard. You know, something along those lines. Is he a good-looking dude, or just big as hell? You know you could take him in a fight if you had to. I know you were special forces, studied the Krav Maga when you were stationed in Israel for those 2 years. I have some clearance that you don't know about. Well, that was entertaining on so many levels. I guess let's see what this thing is. Maybe it's gonna. Adam Jones, American League, 3-color, game use patch, 10 out of 25. That's a fancy, it's a little weird, but. And a 25. What's the error, though? There were also only supposed to be 19 boxes, but there's 20. Yep, there it is. That's it. The bird facing the wrong way. Of course, we'll just leave it. I guess. Sleeve the other side of it, too. Well, there it kind of sleeved both sides. That was a turd. Man, I picked some